as CLO Women of Faith Network have the following concerns: that the COVID-19 pandemic has seen an upsurge of sexual and gender-based violence, teenage pregnancies, and early marriages. Restrictions made to curb the pandemic has made it hard for girls to seek refuge against FGM. We strongly discourage the concept of masla and any act that violates the rights of girls, cases of rape, defilement, gender-based violence, early marriages involving minors, girls, women should be met with full force of the law. We as women of faith, we are concerned that the vulnerable and marginalized girls and women in the society are at the increased risk of these harmful practices as follows. The women of faith are concerned on the growing threat in the fight against FGM. Despite the effects of the pandemic on the fight against FGM, we note that the lack of enforcement of the effects of the pandemic on the FGM national laws of monitoring mechanism in the counties. We advocate for the increased awareness and strengthening of available networks and avenues for monitoring in the counties. We advocate for the coordination of a systematic efforts from all the relevant stakeholders to ensure that there is harmful practices is eradicated. Communities, human rights organizations, religious institutions, and governmental institutions need to combine their efforts in fighting this practice to ensure that it stays as an agenda.
Some of the issues that were highlighted is the FGM issue, the early marriages issue, and all other issues affecting women, which we have been tackling for the last 1 year and there before. And then after that, we sat and came with a way forward and policies to work out on that. And we gave suggestions, and it was a great day having different stakeholders putting their minds together, when their representation from the county government office, county commission of Isiolo office, we and the National Council of Elders represented, and we actually, they also commended for the job they are doing. It was bringing peace, especially this time that the people are having a lot of issues on the discussion of BBI. And actually now we are requesting them, the Council of Elders, the National Council of Elders, we have seen what they are doing nationally to bring peace, also to continue bringing peace, people of Isiolo together, so that nothing is going to interfere with the peace of Isiolo that we are trying to bring up so much.